fastest way to get rid of genital warts. Genital warts are nothing but growth of infection on the genital area or anus. It's a very contagious problem that can transfer from one person to another. It's also a sexually transmitted disease. It is actually caused by a virus known as human papilloma virus. It can affect both women and men. They look like soft kind of bumps on the skin near the genital area. These warts can affect near the vagina, cervix, vulva, and anus. It leads to the serious itching and discomfort at the particular location. It will bleed at certain intervals. The main reasons for the problem are improper hygiene and sex with multiple partners. Apply some home remedies to get rid of this problem. Number 1 is onion. Onion is an excellent antimicrobial agent that helps to reduce the spread of virus that causes the genital warts. Plus, it promotes the better blood flow and speed up the healing process. For treating genital warts, onion should be combined with salt to get the best results. Cut 2 onions into small slices and sprinkle 1 teaspoon of salt over there. Cover and let it sit overnight. The next morning, put the onions in a sieve and press with a spoon to extract the juice. Apply the juice to the genital warts, leave it for an hour, and then rinse it off with warm water and pat it dry. Repeat this 2 to 3 times daily until you get rid of warts. Number 2 is banana peel. Eating bananas help to boost the immune system to fight off the virus that causes genital warts. You can also use banana peel to treat the genital warts. Banana peel has a strong antioxidant as well as various enzymes that can dissolve warts safely. Cut a piece of banana peel according to the size of your wart. Take the entire peel against the wart and secure it with a tape or bandage. Leave it overnight. Remove the peel next morning. Repeat daily for a week until you get rid of warts. Number 3 is baking soda. Due to its antiseptic and strong anti-inflammatory properties, baking soda can help to combat the virus that causes genital warts. In fact, baking soda creates an unfriendly environment for the virus to survive, and thereby taking a shower, hydrate your body, and accept the genitals. Sprinkle some baking soda onto the affected area, leave it overnight, and wash it off in the morning. Repeat every other day until the genital warts are gone. Alternatively, mix enough baking soda in a teaspoon of castor oil to make a thick paste. Dab the paste onto the warts and cover the area with a bandage. Leave it for a few hours and then remove it. Repeat this remedy twice daily until the wart is gone. Number 4 is fig leaf. Fig leaf is a traditional remedy for removing genital warts. The enzyme fibrin present in the milky sap of the fig plant seems to combat the growth of virus that causes genital warts. Plus, the milky sap is soothing the skin and help to alleviate the irritation. Break upon a fresh fig leaf to extract the milky sap. Dab the milky sap onto the affected skin area. Repeat 2 to 3 times a day until you see noticeable improvement. Number 5 is oatmeal. Oatmeal is a potent natural solution for all the discomfort associated with genital warts. Oatmeal contains anti-irritating, anti-inflammatory and soothing properties that will help to lessen the irritation, pain and constant itchiness caused by genital warts. Add 1 to 2 cups of finely grounded oatmeal to a bathtub filled with lukewarm water. Soak this bath water for 15 minutes. Take the soothing bathtub up to 3 times a day, depending upon the severity of your condition. As a preventive remedy, mix 1 tablespoon of coarsely powdered oatmeal with enough water to make a paste. Apply this on the genitals and gently suck it up to get it off dead skin cells and then bacteria and sebum that clog the warts. Exfoliate once a week. Having clean and fresh skin helps to prevent the future warts. Additional tips. Don't suppress the warts. Wash your undergarments in a hot water and change them frequently. Keep your genitals dry. After taking a short swab, dry your genitals with a towel or blow dryer. Eat a healthy diet to speed up the healing process. Maintain good hygiene to help to clear up the warts. Don't share towels or undergarments. Avoid wearing tight or unthreading garments.